guys, Mike G with MDG Collections on hand. Today, May 18th, 2018, ladies and gentlemen, I'm headed to Mods of Fame's, he's calling it pop-up meet. He inboxed me on Instagram. He DM'd me and he asked me if I, you know, if I was working, whatever. I said, yeah, I'm working. He said, listen, you know, stop by tonight. I'm doing a pop-up meet, car meet he's doing tonight, and can't give the location up, but if you check out his Instagram page, it is filled up. So I guess it was invite only, so he knows I'm in the area. All right, guys, so this looks like the spot. Let's see if I can find this guy. Yo, this is off the charts. So, Steph just basically set me up to come down here. I'm gonna bring my car and put it, I don't know where I could put it at. Let's see what we got. Go over here somewhere. Alright guys, there he is, the man, Steph, Mods of Fame.
Trying to get my car cleaned up before the meet. I got caught in the rain, so here we are.
If you're not already subscribed, Mods of Fame on YouTube, make sure you do that now. Mods of Fame. Undisclosed location, ladies and gentlemen.
Very undisclosed.
You know how we do it.
If you know, you know.
You know, you know.
Wait until later.
Yo, Greg, park next to me over there. You're gonna see me down there, right? Hey, yo, Steph.
So you can just see there's everything that you can think of here. We got German cars, we got Mopar, we got pretty much SRT, Hellcats, Daytonas, Porsche, everything you can think of here. Stefan definitely put together a pretty well-equipped event. And as people start to fall out, yo, this guy's car is off the chain right here too, so you already know Chevy, baby. We represent for everything. We don't just do Mopar, we do everything. The next meet we're gonna do after the one I got coming up is gonna be Chevy, Ford versus everything, Mopar, everything. So, but that's coming up soon. I'll announce it. Boom. It's pretty much the best I can do for you guys so you can see somewhat what it looks like in the background. That's gonna be it for me, guys. Yeah. Another great one from Mark to fame, ladies and gentlemen. Yo, yo, yo. Yeah, the video's gonna drop tonight. You'll see it. Yo, the video's gonna be on tonight, bro. Yo, you already know. You already subscribed, so you already know. The video's gonna be up tonight. Probably late tonight, you know what I'm saying? Like around 1 o'clock. I know, right? Yo, listen, he got that ESC kicked in like you wouldn't believe, right? So listen, another great with my mom's fame. You already know how he does it. So, video's gonna drop tonight, guys, 1 a.m. Thank you. Yeah, Greg, my car's right here. Don't run it over. I don't care about the Ferrari. Just so, listen. No. Yeah, I know, right? Exactly. Scared the shit out of me. He's going to do something crazy. You know exactly what he's going to do. There's no way he's leaving without doing something crazy. Yo, listen. You already knew that was going to happen.
He was looking at the tire.
I was.
Was anybody else looking at the wall?
I was.
Was anybody else?
I was. My Mopar fam right here. You already know Mopar fam all the way, baby. Oh, that thing sounds mean. You're gonna be on the channel, you're gonna make the video. Woo, that thing sounds incredible.
Oh, my God.
What is that?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Holy shit. His bell just exploded. What the fuck? Damn. Damn.
Yeah, the belt came out. Roll the engine.
Yeah,
there's oil that the crank broke.
Shit. Damn, Steph. His crank just broke. His crank completely just snapped off.
You know what? The car probably be safer down here until you can get it. Late at night.
Okay, I will.
Ground event.
Yo, easy boy. Let's not have no more blown motors tonight.
Yo, beautiful car, man. It's gonna be on the video tonight. Late tonight, you'll see it. Oh yeah, you know what? Yeah, because I thought your brother took care of him earlier. So. Yo, brother, I'm gonna see you soon, right?
See you later, brother.
All right, brother. Thanks for the invite. Sure,